opening night is literally in 2 days.
No fist bumping in the show.
Definitely less Owen. You do not get to change. You waste my time when you change. You change after notes.
Smile! Engage in the scene! You won't yawn if you're actually acting.
We're all just kind of like going insane.
In the pit, we're all stressed about getting the notes right. Actors are just like, woo, a lot of energy.
What do you do to make teenagers happy? You bring in candy.
It's just fun to like talk with your friends about what happened during rehearsal.
We're so on top of it. This is awesome.
Woo! We've now like produced this amazing show.
It's honestly been so much fun. Tech week, honestly one of the best weeks out of the year.
A lot of the girls can do their own makeup, but a lot of the guys are very new.
This is it. We are presenting Cinderella.
The show is yours. Own it. Love it. Trust it. Trust yourself. Just have fun out there because you deserve it.
I like it because I'm normally really short, but now I get to be the tallest person like there.
Cinderella!
If you look into the wings during the show, usually crew is dancing.
This was my first time actually performing, like singing-wise, in front of an audience, period.
She needs a tiara.
Every time I'm like, okay, I'm gonna take this off, I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna twirl, and every time I knock the fence over, and people from costumes are like crawling behind the fence.
Oh my god, so complex, but yet so simple, which is just kind of like beautiful of it.
My cake line is my favorite line of like literally all time.
Oh, I love vanilla cake!
It's just gorgeous.
That was a good act one.
It's just such a fun song to like act through. Cause it's not about like sounding good. Although I think I sounded pretty good. She's angry and bitter and self-centered. And it was really fun to just be able to sort of like go all out with that.
I love that number so much. We're all over the place and I get up on the table.
You get to take pictures with these little girls who are looking at you like...
I love this show. I'm always gonna love this show because it's special and it's not like anything else we've ever done.
Cinderella I thought was tremendous.
The best high school musical I think I've seen.
There wasn't a dull moment. There wasn't a performance that was mediocre.
Everybody just worked together and worked strongly to make everything a fluid moment.
That level of integration between all these different components of the artistic process was just so impressive.
I thought that the pit orchestra was phenomenal.
The athletes that are dancing and performing.
My 8-year-olds were absolutely thrilled by the fact that, oh, look what the fox is doing.
I was really amazed at the amount of talent that the school had.
On and under and back and behind the stage.
Let's be real here. It's nice to see how many like musicians are in the pit, how many talented people there are, but in retrospect, we're losing so many kids. And I feel like if more people were able to come to like the musical and stuff, they see how like fun it is to be in like band and orchestra and choir and theater. And then we can maybe like boost our numbers up.
Last and first musical with like this specific group of people.
The cool thing about theater is that it's ephemeral, so it's gone.
They're my like favorite people ever. Being down in the pit, it's really a sense of community there, even though if it gets really hot and loud sometimes.
Creating this giant artwork.
It feels like family.
And I wouldn't have had it any other way for my senior show.
It has been, without a question, the most enjoyable musical experience I've had so far in my career.
I'm just very honored to get to be kind of the one doing the vows of this beautiful cast because, oh my goodness, I'm so proud of each and every one of you. And I'm proud of myself because this is really